This is tamarind paste.
Let's make a tamarind margarita.
Make a tamarind syrup. It's made from the tamarind fruit. Add hot water and stir it.
Cool it off.
Rim the rocks glass with tahin seasoning. In the shaker, add 2 ounces of tequila, 1/2 ounce of tamarind syrup, 1 ounce of fresh lime juice, and 1/4 ounce of agave syrup. Put fresh ice in the glass and strain. Garnish with a fresh lime, save turtles,
and enjoy.